Hello, welcome again. This is Future from EZZ Media. In today's video, we are going to talk about how to connect our email that we have created to our Gmail. Okay, in our last video, I explained explicitly how to create an email account, like a professional email account from your cPanel. Okay, and I made mention that I am going to show us how to connect our professional email to our Gmail. So for me, I believe it be more easier if after creating your Gmail on your cPanel, you connect it with your Gmail so that you can be receiving or sending message from your Gmail rather than logging in to your cPanel every time to check your mail or resend or send a mail. So to that effect, I am going to show us how to connect our professional email that we have created from scratch on our cPanel with our Gmail. I am going to create a new professional email that we are going to use for this purpose. For that, I am going to go to my mailing section. I'm going to click on email account. So before that, if not watched that video on how I explain how to create professional email account, I dropped a link about it below so that you can go and also watch it and get that knowledge before proceeding with this. So I am going to create a mail. So I click on create. I will use services@dreamsng.com. Password, I prefer to use my own password. After that, stay on this page after I click create. No, I'm not going to check it, so I just click on create. Can see it's writing creating email. So the email has successfully been created. So if you look over here, you will see that this email has been created, services@dreamsng.com. Okay, we are going to use this email to connect to our Gmail. Now you can also manage your email like I explained on the previous video. You can check the email here. You can also manage the email. You can also connect to devices. So let's head over to our Gmail and see how we can get this connected. So this is the email address I want to use to connect this account that we've just created. Okay, I've just created. So to do that, you just open your mail. Once your mail is open, you go to settings. You go to see all settings. And you scroll down to accounts and imports. Under accounts and imports, scroll down a bit and see where they say check mail from other accounts. Okay, then you now click on add email account. Once you click on it, this will open. Now it will now ask you to enter the email address you would like to add. Now let's add our email, services@dreamsng.com. Then I click on next. The import emails from my other account, we are using POP3, to click on next. Then here it will not ask us our username. Our username is same thing with our email, or it will be same thing with our email. Then it will be same thing with our email. And our password will be the password that we use when we are creating the mail. So the password you use when you're creating the mail, that is the password that you add here. So let me add the password now. Now port server, we are using mail.dreamsng.com. to know the type of server that you're using or that you will be using under the mail that you've created or from your cPanel. You click on connect devices. It will show you the server that you will be using. Now, incoming server. You can see that our incoming server is POP3, which is 995. And our incoming server is mail.usng.com. So, from here, you can be able to achieve. Let me open this. You can be able to know where your POP server will be located. Now, our port will be 995. Leave a copy of retrieved message on the server. Okay, always use a secure connection. SSL. I prefer to use a secure connection. Label incoming message. Yes, I prefer to have this label so I can distinguish between my main email message and the message from my cPanel, of which from my professional email. So I click on it. So it's an archive incoming message. Let's say I prefer leaving this unchecked. I click on add account. Now our account has been created. Now if you can see it is asking us, yes, I want to be able to send mail as this. Also no, you can change this letter. Let's click on no, we can change this letter and click on finish. So if you can see, we've added an account. Let me refresh. Let it refresh and let's see if the email has been added. So if you can, as you can see from here, the email has been added, services@ng.com, POP3. So below here, above check mail from another account, you will see send mail as. So we can also send mail as with a different account. So let's see how to do that. To achieve that, we click on add another email address. So now it's asking us the name we are using. So we are using EZZ. EZZ Media. Then email address. We're going to use services@dreamsng.com. services@dreamsng.com. Treat as an alias. Then we click on next step. Okay, here now we now have our SMTP server will be mail.dreamsng.com. To see where our SMTP server is, we simply go over to our cPanel like I showed us before. As you can see, outgoing server mail.dreamsng.com as an SMTP server is port 465. So let's go back and open up this again. As you can see, our SMTP server is mail.dreamsng.com and our port is 465. Our username is our email. services@dreamsng.com, and our password will be the password that we used to create the mail, and I put my password here. So after adding this secure connection using SSL, secure connection using TLS. So we are going to use the secure connection using the SSL, of which you can see that is the one that is recommended. So after that, you click on add account. So as you can see, our account now has been added and Google has automatically sent us a verification mail that we land on our email for them to verify whether we are the owner of the email. So what you have to do now, we have to head back to our email and get the password. So let me go back to my email and go to inbox. As you can see, this is our configuration. Click on it. Okay, the mail has not come yet. We are still waiting for it to come. Let me reload this and let's wait for it to come. Okay, the mail has dropped, so you can see it here. So we copy the confirmation code and go back and open this and paste it. Click on verify. So once you click on verify, automatically our mail has been added to our Gmail. So to confirm it, let us go back to our settings again. Click on see all settings and click on accounts and import. If you scroll down, you will see that under our send mail apps, we have an additional email as services@riskng.com. Then under our check mail from other accounts, we have our services@riskng.com where the server is POP3. So guys, this is how to create or to connect email, a professional email that we create from our cPanel to our Gmail. If you find this video helpful, please I would kindly like you to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell so that when I post video like this centered around WordPress, making money online, and also some technical aspect of WordPress like connection of Gmail and all the rest, you will be the first to get the video and get the first hand knowledge. Until then, I am signing out and I will see you in the next video.